Thank you. Thank you. Seems like part one worked. They don't notice a thing.
I have shamed you.
Ah. Don't act defeated just yet, Larigo. Look at who we are. Sentinel dropouts who failed to even become Galu. There is no shame in taking a loss. You'll come out on top as long as you don't give up.
He's right. And so far, we've done what we've intended.
Shame the poor fools had to be flattened like that, but I say good riddance to that rubbish.
I wouldn't say we've shaken them yet. Those bogs are a lot more stubborn than you'd imagine. What do you know? There they are. You guys want to assure yourselves?
Okay, guys. This time we're saving him once and for all.
Only one of us is walking away. Must be that destiny too. I'm not done yet.
Too bad you are. All of you stop right there.
Sorry, General. They caught me off guard.
Arumba Gal!
Took him some time, but the Igigi made us a little bridge.
Trying to leverage your part of the share by using a hostage?
What do you mean, part? I'm taking everything.
What the?
Here's how the story will go. The sentinels fail the ambush and are mercilessly slaughtered by the creatures. The Iron Lions arrive on the scene just in time to avenge all your deaths.
Sounds like your story needs some touching up.
Princess Sophia.
God Knights! Forward!
What do we do, sir? They've got us completely outnumbered.
Damn. Just knew I'd need our main forces. I'll back off to find them. Ogotawa, you stall for time.
Very well, sir. Just say you won't forget me.
Sure, babe. You'll fight on this left arm of mine for all eternity.
Damn it, Sok!
General, you can't die here. Get out while you can. Thanks to you, I'll be able to die a true warrior.
That wretched... He's left his own men to die.
Sophia, what do you know about Orombegal?
He acts as if he were a mercenary for Babylon, but the truth is, the Emperor has sent him to spy on me. Sadly, not even the Emperor could foresee Orombegal's true greed. I assume he wanted to kill me and the Sentinels, so he could absorb our troops. I found it hard to believe myself, but Lycus's story confirmed it.
Forgive me, Your Grace. My ignorance brought this upon us. I had never expected just 6 men to cause us this much trouble.
Molzomites are bred and raised for war. They think themselves pawns for their leader. Guess we should have expected as much.
Great! The Fearless Legion of Ruthless Warriors. Just what we needed.